6,000 hi guys, including in military welcome to Science in Iraq, Info District. North Africa, let's see the greater Asia Pacific which region. Countries have latest military drones 2023. As of my knowledge cutoff in 2021, the development and use of military drones is a rapidly evolving field, with new technologies and capabilities being developed and deployed by countries around the world. Here are a few examples of countries that are known to have developed or be developing advanced military drones in recent years, as of my knowledge cutoff. 1. United States. The United States has a long history of developing and using military drones, and continues to be a leader in this field. The U.S. military operates a wide range of drones, including the MQ-9 Reaper and RQ-4 Global Hawk, and is actively developing new technologies such as autonomous drones and swarming capabilities. 2. Israel. Israel has a strong tradition of developing advanced military technology, and is also a leader in the field of military drones. Israel Aerospace Industries, IAI, is a major developer of military drones, and the country's military operates a variety of drones, including the Heron and Eitan. 3. China. China is a relatively recent entrant to the field of military drones, but has made significant investments in the development of advanced technologies in recent years. The China Aerospace Science and Technology Corporation, CASC, is a major developer of military drones, and the Chinese military operates a variety of drones, including the CH-5 Rainbow and CH-4 Rainmaker. 4. Russia. Russia has been investing in the development of military drones in recent years. The Russian military operates a variety of drones, including the S-70 Okhotnik. 5. United Kingdom. The United Kingdom has been investing in the development of military drones in recent years. The UK has been increasingly investing in new technologies such as autonomous drones and swarm capabilities. 6. France. France has been investing in the development of military drones in recent years. The French military operates a variety of drones, such as the Neuron and the Patroller. 7. Turkey. In the last few years, Turkey has emerged as a drone superpower. It is amongst leading countries in the world to produce, use, and export armed drones. Turkey is pulling ahead of most other Western militaries in terms of its own armed drone capability. The Bayraktar UAV or Bayraktar UCAV is a family of unmanned aerial vehicles designed and manufactured by Turkish company Baykar. The UAVs were developed for the Turkish Armed Forces from 2004 until the present. Please note that this list is not exhaustive, and there are many other countries that are developing military drones as well. The field is rapidly evolving, and new technologies and capabilities are being developed and deployed all the time. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and press bell icon for more interesting videos.